you for having me tonight. God bless you. It's time for you to go home now. You sure? Hello, time hard, you know. But we still a hold on, not true. Sometimes we don't know where to turn. But we still got to continue to hold on. Do you know why tonight? Do you know why tonight? You don't know why tonight? Because the victory is in Jesus tonight. Minister Gray, I say the Lord God is your.
Me! Holy Mount Zion children. Get something and wave. Get something and wave. Come on. What you cut it for? Play the rhythm. Get something and wave. Get something and wave. Get something and wave. Get something and 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 wave for Jesus. Get something and wave for Jesus. Get something and wave for Jesus. Come on. Are you feeling good tonight? I miss a roll, Jordan roll. I miss a roll, Jordan roll. If we go here with a Jordan. All right, can we go home now then? Cyrene, the man of Cyrene. Cyrene, the man of Cyrene. My Jesus carried the cross. 80 and 2 man, bump by that house. All right, bumps by your neighbor. Bumps by your neighbor. And sit down. Amen. God is good. And all the time. Yeah, man, I saw church be sweet. Don't it? Sting not sweet, so. Reggae song press not nice, so. Carnival not nice, so. No, man, let me say, I love all the Christians. They love all the Christians. Who said I got carnival? Yeah, man. And I must stop it in the name of Jesus. All right, so the festival song is getting ready to hit the road. The first road show will be on June 1 inside Sam Sharp Square in Montego Bay. And the grand finale will be on July 15. Am I right, Sir Hill? Good. And in a little while, you'll be hearing the songs, the selected 10 selected songs on radio and on your television screens. But this feels good. Suppose some people come in. Feel that nicer, don't it? Give it up for the minister, give it up for the minister, give it up for the minister one more time for this Labor Day concert. And we're going to keep on rocking you because this young man keeps telling us. So we're going to go out, Obia, man. Anybody up in here go Obia, man? You never go Obia, man, yet? Not even one time? Not even if you go look? Me not understand you. That's the only reason you go Obia, man, you know? If you go look. You know, if you go look, we see what's wrong with you. Not true. And the Obia man tell if you go sell the cow and bring the money come. I want to do it. Eat 5 pounds of coarse salt for 5.